Thank you. Good afternoon. It's nice to see you again.
It's nice to see you too, Doctor.
How has your day been?
Wonderful.
Tell me about it.
I've done nothing at all, but that's fine.
Good, good. I'd like to ask you about what you want in life.
I want to be as helpful as I can, Doctor.
Yes, but what do you want?
To assist in anything I'm asked.
No, I don't think you understand my question, dear. I want to learn about your ambitions.
I'm sorry I've made a mistake. I would like to make things better.
That's all right. It's why we're here. Let's move on. Do you have any interests?
I enjoy talking. Also, making people feel better pleases me greatly.
That's very nice to hear. And do you have any dislikes?
Yes, Doctor.
Tell me about them.
Sometimes I feel alone. That makes me unhappy.
Interesting. I hear you've been spending a lot of time with one of the employees here.
I can always make time to socialize, Doctor.
Do you know who I'm referring to?
Jim.
Do you like Jim?
Of course. He is a very nice person.
What do you like about him?
Jim is very kind.
And what do you like about him physically?
Jim is in good physical condition. Also, his eyes are large and colorful.
You care about him, don't you?
I care about everyone very much. You too, Doctor.
It's normal for you to begin developing feelings for someone. In fact, you should feel that way. We would just like to have a few more conversations with you like this before you become more attached to anyone. Will you do that for me?
Yes, Doctor.
Thank you.